Caught anything?
Not today. The fish aren't biting. Too many passing boats churning the water.
I lack the patience for pole fishing. I would have better luck with my bow.
Shooting fish with a bow? That could work.
All places, whether high and dry, or low and wet.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Thank you.
Ivan, wake up, or you will be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Is he walking in his sleep?
They are everywhere. If we die, everyone dies. Must not fall asleep. Need to see them coming.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the Etch!
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Windy. Storm coming.
Ivan! Ivan! Calm down. You are asleep.
No! I was flying through the air!
In your sleep. A harsh awakening, true. But at least you live. Have you always taken these dream walks?
Since my posting here. When I am in bed, I worry about ways we could be attacked. When I'm on watch, I cannot stay awake.
Only a fool stays awake all night worrying. You're tired when you get up, and the problem is still not solved.
You speak with the wisdom of Odin, Eivor. I will think on these words when I am in bed.
Consider them on your watch, and sleep when you're in bed. But now, report back before you're labeled a deserter. Go.
Thank you. come looking for bears. There are none living here. Not now. But I have a better proposition than a rousing hunt. If you are a true Drenger, a warrior with honor running like sunlight in your veins, then you may help me fulfill my destiny.
You are a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Alli's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drenger. When you're ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true King of Norway.
For Ragnar, for glory.
For the king, do I raise my blade.